shrooms. Give me them shrooms. Shit. Oh. I think you need to unlock something to get those shrooms, but I'm not sure.
Pardon me, Carl. Do you have your father's hammer? He needs it to fix the bridge.
Here it is, Mr. Baggins. I'll have to find something else to play with.
Play with your hat, because that hat's cool. Cute. Ow. Don't fall out, is he down? Whoop. Footprints, that's a cool feature of a game like this, if I'm honest. I'm sure you had to, like, get into one of these at one point anyway. There we go. That was easy. Oh, I don't know how Bilbo lost his coins up here though. That's a bit weird. Jump off the building. Probably lose the light. A bit of help. No.
Good lad. This shouldn't take long.
What ifs?
Good.
Okay. I think you've got to come up here for one thing. Monarch Kids is up here, I think. And then where that gate was up the hill, I think there's a kid there, so... It's not a completely blind walkthrough, or let's play thing. So... Don't need to worry about miss-ups at first. Probably 10 odd videos or something. Although it's me, so I cock up everything. Shizzy, look. Shizzy, hiding and shit.
You found me! Next time, I'll find a better hiding place.
Like, not in the middle of plain sight kind of thing. Little girl. After gem there, look.
Hey! What are you doing?
Nothing good, sir. Nothing. Knocking all his apples off. Whoop! What's he gonna say?
The
same thing.
Apples in all Hobbiton are in that apple orchard.
Gosh, I'm Irish. Gems! Aha! Whoop. Whoop. I'm gonna have to find these kids. Bloody running off and making me waste time and shit, waste everyone's time. I wanna see me fight some orcs and shit. Stop saying shit. Proper foul mouth today. Ugh. He's up here, look. See, I know what I'm doing. Ooh. Jumpy screen.
How did you find me?
Cause I'm a ninja, son. Got one more kid to find. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Should be a sprint button, right? Cause this takes forever to walk up and down the hill. Whoop. go. Pole vaulting champion. There we go. Not going at Green Dragon yet, cause... No. Ooh, dwarf.
Hello, Bilbo. We still need more supplies for our journey. If you happen to find any provisions,
I'm Scottish.
To me.
Okay. Provisions. Oh, okay. So do the side quests and you'll probably just get more experience, so.
Good morning, Lorella.
Good morning, Bilbo. Bumber the dwarf tried to buy some sugar and spice, but I couldn't find the keys to my spice chests.
To my spice chest.
Your mother had a talent for opening locks without a key. Do you have that talent too?
I do.
Pick the locks on those chests and you're welcome to all the spices you need.
Okay. Open Lorella's chest. There we go. Whoop. Gotcha. I think you lose health if you get it wrong, or maybe you gotta start again. One of the two, I think. I think it varies.
We still need a few provisions before we can go.
Okay. Sugar, spice, meat. Apples. Okay, let's have a look around for stuff.
Good day to you, Mr. Baggins.
Hello, Hellman.
Okay. Whoop. Can we go to the back of the house? I believe we can. Get this.
Those scarecrows are useless. Look at those crows sitting there mocking me.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'll give you a sack of wheat if you get rid of those crows.
Okay.
Very well.
Very well, sir. Whoop. There you go.
Thank you, Bilbo. I thought I'd never get rid of those crows.
No, I just had to run them off, kind of thing. If you go near, there's a guy that chases you.
Those children keep running around playing hide and seek. Hamfast in that old mill, Bell over at the market. Those children need to be careful. They just raise a ruckus every chance they get. When I was a boy, we respected other hobbits.
Okay.
Oh, Bilbo!
Oh.
I thought you were a badger.
I'm not sure how you sneak on this guy.
Is not good for my...
Okay. Hurry up. Wait here. Wait for him to piss off. I'm gonna come in here, isn't he? Like, what up? Where is he? Where is he? Look, is he here? Not sure how many berries I need to get, but. I did it, guys. Did it. Like a boss. Whoop.
Oh.
think there's one in there where you're not allowed to wake up the chickens either. Or they all scared away. Something.
You're too good at this game.
Hell yeah. Okay. Whoop. Chickens! Oh, so we can't. Found the needle. Whoop. What up? Okay, so it cut out on me for some reason, so I've just got to do the last couple of minutes again. So I'll just cut to when I get the needle again. So. Alright, well, I'm just gonna hop over and get my needle and go in there, so. There's a problem with his, like, reliability issues, like, it just cuts out when it wants kind of thing, so. We'll just work around that, I guess. Like, plenty of saves in this game, so. Nothing to worry about. Okay. Just stay off the orangey ones. It'll be fine. Eggs, where the sausages come from? Level up, extra health. That's what we like. Ooh, ooh. Be very careful. There we go. And quick save. I'll probably be doing a lot more saving just to iron out the reliability issues. Like, it jumps a lot as well. Don't know why. It's not even that difficult, if I'm honest.
Thank you, Bilbo.
Yeah. There we go. Should probably lower the quality settings, but my computer should run this fine. Don't know why it won't. Okay. Where do we get sausages from?
We still need a few.
I think we need sausages. Oh, well, Shigi is it? Okay, let's go back to the old woman and give her a needle back. I'll probably stop recording once I meet the dwarves, so. I'll be done in a couple of minutes, then you can all comment and shit. I don't know. all three of you. There's two more coins. Oh, I don't know where they're gonna be. Oh.
Good day, Bilbo.
No, wrong person.
Oh, Bilbo, did you find my quilting needle?
Here it is.
Thank you, Bilbo.
Yep.
I've got all the food Bomba could possibly want, at least for the afternoon.
Hehe. Mixes the dwarf and it eats everything. Salted pork. Oh, I love Gimli's face when he says that. He's so happy. Salted pork. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's the coins. Over behind there. Talk to Bomber.
Thank you, Bilbo. Perhaps you'll be some use to it.
Yeah. The only thing I've got to do is go in there now. Sweet. Well done, team. Well done. No, there's only one here. Way to miss one coin, Jordan. Way to miss one coin. I probably walked past it and was like, it's there! But, yeah. We don't need all 100.
Bravo, you made it in time.
Okay, right, let's go in. I think I just saved it, but what the hell. Okay, I'll listen to the story and then I'll end the video, so...
Let the journey begin.
Ugh. Right, I did that. 99 out of 100. I got most of it done, but remember to like, comment, subscribe. I hope you enjoy this, and I'll see you all later.